All right. So this work can be very, very challenging, but also very rewarding. So I'd love for you to share some of those aha moments you've had while working with people experiencing homelessness.
There have been quite a few, actually. I think, you know, like many of us, I was ignorant of how people who are experiencing homelessness really live. And I believe when I first started doing this kind of work, I was surprised by how much community I found in this population that I felt like, when I walked in, I thought, oh, it must be, you know, the experience of homelessness must really sort of shape their everyday, every moment, every waking moment. That's not in fact the case. I think I was so ignorant that I was not ascribing to people the full range of human emotion that I experienced. So what I was surprised to find was incredible generosity, joy, incredible resilience that, you know, I watched people who didn't have two of anything share everything. And, you know, and lean on each other in times of stress and trauma and really sort of support each other through some of the most difficult things that were happening in their lives. And so I was surprised to find that level of community and resilient support. And looking back on it, I should have been surprised. Of course, we would find that it would be almost impossible to survive living on the street without having some level of community and support around you, whatever that looked like.
That's a really good aha. And I think many of us would probably have that same experience.